Okay, we got the rat trap set up for tonight. Made this little box with a bunch of traps. And then what's going to happen is we put the lid on. And of course, there's peanut butter. I got a little sponge in there to kind of make sure they grab a hold of it. And then this goes on, coink, like so. Got a little bar up there so the chicks can't get in there. Then the rats are going to go in. They're going to see that and go, yum, yum, yum.